accidentally smuggled the drugs into the drummer's asshole. Because the way he looks. So I start the song again. We didn't need to play a great song for them called Tattoo in Reverse.